Hey everyone, Daniel Vadnell, Fitness FAQs. In today's video, 5 female calisthenics athletes you must be following on Instagram. Before we start, I want you to comment below. Who is your favorite female calisthenics athlete, especially on Instagram? Write it below so we can see. If you follow my channel and you are a female, don't be shy, comment below with your Instagram name. I'll pick 5 people that I believe deserve recognition and I'll write your names as a pinned post in this video. Let's start the video off by talking about Melanie Dreisen. She was a world street workout champion in 2016, and it's clear to see why. She's got incredible skills and combinations on both the bar and the floor. It's really remarkable to see how she can deal with fatigue and handle long duration sets, especially in performances. That's why she's been able to do so well on the world stage and beat other women that are at a high standard as well in street workout. What I do like about her is she doesn't just post skills, combos, and tricks. She does raw strength as well. I'm talking she can do handstand push-ups, all that good stuff that we like to see as well. She's got a well-rounded feed in terms of her posts. You'll enjoy her stuff. Check her out. This woman right here is the absolute pinnacle of mastering different attributes at the same time. She is extremely lean and muscular, and getting this type of physique and maintaining it throughout the year, especially for a female, shows the highest level of commitment and dedication. What is even better is that her physique matches her skill set. She can do everything. I'm talking high level weighted squats relative to her body weight. I believe she does some Olympic lifting as well. She has got gymnastics strength that will make you think, what am I even doing? Do I even lift my own body weight? With her posts, you're not going to get a sunset picture with a long-winded philosophical quote about the integration of the mindset with the No, you're going to get squats, you're going to get deadlifts, high-level gymnastics strength, none of that stuff. Let's take a look at Russian Red, aka Jessica Bogdanov. She is a pole dancer, hand balancer, former rhythmic gymnast, and she also won the 2015 Street Workout World Championship. This woman makes me feel like Tin Man. I swear she has got the craziest mobility and flexibility, and what makes it so special is that she can use it. That's really rare. So she's doing crazy planche sequences. I mean, she's got the best planche that I've ever seen a female do online. She can do hand balancing sequences. She's a performer, so she's got good skills on the pole. She posts very regularly, and it's always good stuff. It's fresh, it's exciting, it's shown in a different way, and it'll keep you motivated. It'll keep men and women with their jaw open very wide in astonishment. Next up, we have Tanya Ninich, and the reason why I wanted to share this profile with you is, unlike the other names, she is a lot taller. I think she's around 170 centimeters, and the other reason is she doesn't have a really huge following, and I think she deserves to have more people seeing what she does. I like her post because it's just raw, it's nitty-gritty training, nothing but hard work in the backyard, in the garage style of gym, and she just puts her head down, does the work, and it's clear that she's getting really good results. She's been fortunate enough to have mentoring from Dominic Sky, so you know she's in good hands. You know that she's training with a full range of motion, good skills, being patient, staying the course with the process. And she posts quality stuff, guys, and it's really, really inspirational to see work ethic, no matter who it's from. Someone old, someone male, someone female, doesn't matter. If they're working hard, that's someone I want to follow. That's that energy that I want to rub off on myself. Demi Bagby would have to be the most popular person on this list, and if you've been anywhere on the internet in the last 6 months, I can almost guarantee that you've come across at least one of her videos, and it's because she has high level strength and control of her body. Her posts are entertaining as well. She finds new ways to do things, to post things, to do sequences, and it's that style of content where it's awe-inspiring. And the way she puts together her videos is just designed for this new social media platform where it's that quick, instant style of content, and she's got it on lock. She's got great skills. She's someone that you should follow. Thanks everyone for watching. Leave your thumbs up below. And if you want to learn how to build muscle and strength using only your body weight, check out my website, fitnessfaqs.tv. We've got comprehensive guides and workouts A to Z teaching you how to master your body weight. I'll check in with you guys next week, Friday, on Fitness FAQs for another video.